Hey, hi guys, welcome back to this new lecture. Today we'll talk about the network configuration of different IP resources, okay, of different Proxmox nodes. Okay, so to do that, which is that is pretty simple. Let's go on this first node, for instance. I go to the network path, okay, and I will configure the public network and the cluster network, okay? The Ceph cluster network and the Ceph public network. Okay, so let's configure this one. The VLAN. And the interface will be NS4. I call it public network. And for the IP address, this is 16. /24. Okay, so we are good for the first node. No gateway and something, nothing like that. Just to be sure about one thing. Okay. And this is it. We check the interface. NS4. Remark the MAC address correspond to the MAC address that I use for the deployment. Okay, this corresponds for NS4. So let's go ahead. This one. And next thing, let's create the second. So I will do the same thing for the whole interface of the different nodes. Okay. So reply configuration, and this is it. Let's move to the second node, same thing again, go to the network path. Okay, so that went on the second to the third node. Okay, so I'm connected. Let's move on the network part. Okay, wait. Mm-hmm. To be sure that I have all the three nodes. To B1, B2. Okay, so it is I have to move, and I have to jump up to move. That's the 7. Yeah. Okay. Okay, great. So this is all for the network configuration. I hope that you enjoy, and please do not forget to share, like, and comment the video. Thank you very much, and see you. Bye.